that looks like the spot.
Yeah, it does.
Topwater pike is like nothing else in Alberta. You might not catch big fish after big fish, but you'll be engaged all day long.
That leader might be too coiled.
Might be a little coiled now. Leaving
again?
Too much of a wake.
It's a matter of finding a weed line, a reed line, and finding the action they're after. If you don't find them, they'll find you.
I'll say. Funny light, I can't see them in here. Often they'll be following, but could not see them there at all. Waiting for that wake. Not like this glass rod doesn't shoot line. Crazy. That was great. Not a huge one, that's for sure, but that was fun. Actually, quite a smooth one.
Fish.
It's a nice fish. There we go. Got him out. Let's see if I can get him off a bit here.
Around to the other side.
Yep, there we go. Awesome. That's a nicer fish. Not massive, but he's better.
Well, he's better fish.
Awesome. Absolutely fun.
Was that your little don't eat me scream?
Yeah, pretty much. Okay.
That's actually a nice bite.
That's a nice bite, really nice bite. It's gonna be wet here.
We enjoy watching as much as catching. We take turns on the oars so the other can work the subtlest of spots in weed beds. There's fish in every pocket set to ambush, so it's good to slow right down and hold the boat at perfect angles. Our friend Kevin joined us in the afternoon and these fish were filmed in less than 20 minutes.
Fish. play it out. You missed it, yeah.
Great.
Oh, it's the guy to kill. That's not a bad fish.